Novel wound dressing material, utilizing bio-wastes enhanced with spider web and Magnifera indica, L. Leaves extract by Supukutti Veer Bahu and Umadevi Kumba Janardhanan. Despite significant advancements in wound therapy, the pursuit of innovative wound dressing materials remains fervent. This study aims to analyze the physicochemical characteristics and biological performance of a novel wound dressing material. The material was synthesized using physiologically clotted fibrin, PCF, and fish scale collagen, FSC, bolstered by the medicinal properties of spider web, SW, and ethanolic extract of Mangifera indica, L. EMI. Infrared spectroscopic analysis confirmed the presence of type I collagen, while surface morphology revealed a smooth, uniform, and porous structure, demonstrating biocompatibility. Water absorption and porosity measurements met required standards, while antibacterial assays revealed its combat against different bacteria. Additionally, ash tests underscored its eco-friendly nature. Biocompatibility assessments with human erythrocytes showed favorable results. Hemolysis assays at various concentrations and incubation times demonstrated the material's non-hemolytic behavior. Overall, the synthesized biomaterial presents as a promising wound dressing option, boosting efficacy, cost-effectiveness, and environmental sustainability. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.